We just came out of our newly air-conditioned cabin, which is incredible. I know it's not roughing it, but it's roughing it for us to not have air conditioning. So, we're very excited about that, and we're very excited about our new boat. Andrew and I already took it out for a little spin. It's so cool. I have to check. I found him in there.
That tree might be a pear tree, that little tree. Oh. Could that tree be a pear tree?
Which one?
The one sort of in the middle there?
It looks pretty root battered if it is.
Take a quick adventure and see if this is a pear tree. Somebody found a little pear. Going on a pear hunt. We're gonna find a little one.
Ah, there's that incredible HVAC I mentioned.
It's not running, is it?
No. Where are the temperature sensors?
In the unit itself, I think. Yeah, it's worth noting it's not running.
Maybe we did something. This guy, you think?
Could be, but there should be more. I was thinking this guy down here, this big one.
Oh, yeah. Right there.
Really?
Yeah, look at them.
Oh, wow, it's a pear tree.
It needs some help.
It needs some help. Alright, so we gotta look at these blotches and things. We have to look up and see what we need to do.
See
this guy back in.
Pear tree shape. This looks like it's all dead here.
Yeah. Might need to be pruned. He might just be dead. The pear trees I've seen in the past have never been the healthiest looking trees in the world. They're kind of. Their bark is kind of rough looking, like they're not a very, this over here, this big one here is all dead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll take care of you, pear tree. Super cool, all right.
Yeah, look at these. There's another one over here, actually. I just saw it, but I didn't know what it was. Something. It's on now?
It used to be. Maybe the compressor doesn't come down. Oh, yeah, little flowers of some kind. Interesting. We'll have to do like a real good check of everything and looking things up and see what we got all around here.
Yeah. That's a pretty mature pear tree, but
yeah, it's big. It looks healthier up higher.
Yeah.
All right. What's up first?
We gotta get those trail keys.
Thank you. Please excuse my filth. Alright. Second one, all set. Heading up.
2 minutes later.
My mommy and daddy went to the cabin while I played at grandma's, and without me to keep in line, they almost got eaten by a bear. So I made this video so parents know how to stay safe.
Ooh, some droppings here.
Mmm. Could be deer that needs more water in its diet.
Hmm.
They start with a classic rookie mistake. Here are my parents, two educated and experienced outdoorsy folks, out walking around with no bear spray, no knife, nothing but a straw hat my mom got from IKEA. If you are going for a hike where there are black bears, at least bring bear spray. Use your head, you little pukes.
Oh boy. Look at these wildflowers.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh!
Oh yeah.
Whoa, you have the bluebells?
Yeah.
They're cute.
That's very cool.
What kind of berry is
that? Chokeberry? Oh, it's very Christmas.
Mm-hmm. I hope they like them.
Yeah, here too, you see under there?
Yeah.
Nice spot.
Mm-hmm.
What?
All right, one more. It's been 7 minutes. So funny.
We don't need to speed these up.
Nope. Trying to go magical forest or just super highway?
Just do magical forest. Okay.
is that?
Something.
What have we seen so far? Some porcupine?
Mink.
Badger.
Fox.
Mink. Fox. Coyote, right?
Yeah.
There. Human.
Can we go down and then up?
Yeah.
Look at this, folks. These two are walking through the forest where they have just seen what Clary bear poop, quiet as a mouse. This is the guaranteed way to surprise a bear and offer yourself as a tasty midday snack. Do not do this.
Back down, right? We always come to a spider web here.
Yeah. I'll go ahead of you, or you want to go around?
No. No, let him be!
Sorry, spider. Birds are going crazy about something.
Trying to warn us about the bear.
This jump cut is because Mom got a bug in her eye.
Alright. You're at the bottom.
That is steep.
14 minutes.
That's crazy. Somebody grab the berries.
Yeah. My little Maddie.
Yep. Sorry, I'm ruining your fudge.
Not at all. Toughest 2 minutes of the route, right?
Yep.
He's different.
What's that?
I'll get him, he's different. You okay? Huh. You tell us. What happened to the camera?
Four deficit today,
huh?
Oh my goodness. I did not have lunch.
Yeah, we gotta feed you, little buddy.
I think we have some pickles. What do you think? 25 minutes? Half an hour all together?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's not bad. That's good to know too, like, if someone does have to go do it alone one day. Like,
thank you. Yeah, I think so.